Conor Garland come back right in the crease.
Marchessault try to pass, puck deflects to Hag. There's a Vancouver penalty coming up to Garland, who's now dropped the gloves with Marchessault.
Oh, man.
Garland was getting the original penalty, but now we're getting a scrap that nobody would have predicted.
A featherweight bout.
Linesman will want to get in with the helmet off Garland, but they don't look like they're done. The original penalty to Garland, we'll see how they assess it overall. And you see, Marchessault came together at the Vancouver blue line. And Garland's jersey came off. So that could be it for him.
You wonder about the tie down, yes.
You don't tie down if you don't expect to fight.
No, you never. There's the chop, and you can see Marchessault chopped Garland down first, and then Garland reacted. And they're the same size. They're both 5'8". And you can see Marchessault yanks the sweater Garland over his head.
8:36, the time of this little outbreak.
Are they going to get five each for fighting, and that's it?
Well, I think Garland...